fire team intrepid is boots on the ground outside the pyramid. I understand that it is a conversion engine?
Yes. The Vex will use it to transform Io into a machine world.
Forget Io. The Genesis mine defeated my fire team and corrupted my arm. Destroy it. Screams from here.
Doors open. Where can we find the Genesis mine?
In the self-organized criticality, the neural terminus.
No one knows what that means, Asher. Just make your way inside. Odd. We're monitoring the Pyramidian's resonant frequencies as you explore. I thought I recognized the voices. Osiris. No.
Thank you.
never told me about your fire team, Asher.
What is there to say? Hunters, the both of them. I hired them for an earlier expedition, and we stuck together. Until we didn't. So...
Analyzing live data from your team and... Brace yourself. I believe our Jensen scribe is genuinely confounded.
Inaccurate! I have never been confounded in my life! Find yourself staring into the inscrutable nostril of a slumbering machine. Proceed inside.
Sorry, a nostril? You're sure about that?
You suggest I would say anything I am not certain of?
Thank you.
went through a gate. Now we're looking at a scary bottomless pit.
What? There is no pit. Only the fractal shores of a Radiolarian lake.
This is nothing like Asher's stories of the Pyramid. This is clearly some kind of trap.
So it's just us and a massive Vex gate.
Ah, the Vex gate at the center of the lake.
What lake?
The lake where you will grind Brachion's horns into dust and crush its chassis beneath your boot. That lake!
Dead.